Welcome to this machine tool video, Inside Micrometer. In this video, you will learn how to use the Inside Micrometer set. An Inside Micrometer has a feature that looks like a normal micrometer, but it obviously does not have a frame. It has a head with two end caps. This travels like a normal micrometer, but it only has a half-inch range of travel. This kit can measure holes from an inch and a half all the way up to 8 inches, depending upon how it's set. This is how to set it up properly to take a measurement of a bore. The first thing you need to do is use a rule to take a rough measurement of the bore. This bore is just under 3.5 inches. Next, consult the setup chart to see how to set up the inside micrometer for a specific size. This size range comes in at 3 to 3.5 inches. It tells you to set up the measuring head with one end cap and a 1.5-inch rod. Take one of the end caps off, place it back in the compartment so you don't lose it, and install the one that says 1.5 inches. It's effectively an inch and a half spacer. Thread it on, and now let's check the calibration of the mic. When this is set all the way open or all the way closed, you should have a range of 3 to 3.5 inches. Bring it down to the zero position to check it. It's measuring on the zero reference point. Use a calibrated outside micrometer to check it. At this point, it should come down, and it should zero at the 3-inch position. Now, your inside micrometer is set up correctly. Next, measure the bore, extending it outward. It's going to be closer to 3.5. Remember, this only has a 1/2 inch of travel total. As it expands outward, start checking the feel in the bore, making sure it's centered. You're going to find a loose spot where it fits through. Slowly rotate it outward until that spot is snugged up. And again, you're going to pivot it through both ways, up and down, and rock it through the bore. You are looking to find a snug spot where it fits both ways. That's going to be the point of contact for your measurement. Read the micrometer reading like any other micrometer. That, however, is not your final dimension. Your measurement is going to be that dimension off the micrometer plus the 3 inches you started at. What you want to do is calculate that together, taking your 3 inches, plus your inside mic reading, and then comparing that to what you started with using the rule, making sure your dimension is close. Remember, it was just under 3.5 inches. If your calculations make sense, you know you're in the right area. The final thing you can do, because this is a good calibrated outside micrometer, is take your outside micrometer and place it over the inside micrometer. Check that final reading, knowing you're starting with a 3-inch reading on a 3 to 4-inch mic. Your measurement is a little bit under the original 3.5-inch dimension. You can confirm your measurement is correct. You have completed this machine tool module, Inside Micrometer.